Hey guys, I'd like to start off by saying that if you guys like the Marvel paint job or the DC paint job that I'm currently showing you in the video, to go check out some of my last videos. I made full tutorials on how to make them. I also created a emblem that I posted up, I believe it was yesterday. Go check that out. It's the Jurassic Park logo. It looks pretty good. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make the Infinity War logo for Avengers, the new movie that's coming out pretty soon, in a couple days, I believe. If you like the emblem, if you create it, please give me a like, sub, more to come. Other than that, tip for the video is that I do, in this emblem tutorial, use gradients that involve like different colors and stuff into like one for like color flow to try to make it look somewhat gold. I also used one of the materials, so just make sure that you guys are being careful when copying the emblem. And that being said, enjoy the video.